Hi, I'm Amir Valla. I'm Iranian, living in Dubai, and I want to become world number one. I love tennis since I was young. I started playing at the age of 8. I got into it seriously since I was 12. And I started playing international tournaments since then. And right now my international ITF ranking is 300.
Amir Valla, madame, she started in Al-Wasl about 5-6 years ago. I remember the first time he came, he was very, very enthusiastic player. We had to work a lot on his technique, but he also already had the passion in him. This is something which made him improve throughout the years. As a young player, I think he was very, very keen of Rafael Nadal, and he was trying to imitate him in each movement, each shot that he would do. And he has so much passion for the game, he's so focused that I don't have a doubt that he will make it as an excellent professional player. His work ethic is very good. He's a player who doesn't have a problem to wake up at 6 in the morning, go and run, do his fitness. He's very, very dedicated to the game. I can see a very bright future for him in tennis. He had a very good year. He's already in the top 300 in the world, and soon he will be top 100. I can guarantee that. It's a pleasure to work with him. I don't feel like there's so many juniors anymore who have that much drive, okay? He's really eager to excel. I try to guide him as much as I can, mainly mentally, because technically now he's already very, very good. Of course, you still need to work on every little details on the technique, but with more matches, more traveling, more experience, you'll hear very soon about him at the international level.
Well, the best thing about Amir Valla and his tennis is his willpower. He's got all D's under one flag. He's determined, dedicated, dominant, and has got a lot of discipline when it comes to tennis.
I practice and train a lot with Amir Valla. We've been playing for about the last 3 years. We practice on the court and off the court in the gym and running. I've seen him improve a lot over the last 3 years, and I think a lot of that is down to the fact that he works very, very hard. He's very dedicated and committed to tennis and committed to improving. I think his game is a game that will continue to develop and do well at the senior level as he makes the transition from juniors to seniors. His serve and his forehand are big strengths, but maybe his biggest strength is his fighting attitude and his mental strength.
My day starts at 5:30 in the morning. I wake up, I go to the gym straight away. I do fitness for 1 hour, then I come back, I eat my breakfast, I take a shower and I go to school. When I'm back, I go to tennis again around 4 o'clock, another hour of fitness, and then I play tennis between 3 to 4 hours. And then I come back home, take a rest, eat dinner, and that's my day.
Amir Valla plays tennis with his heart and he has got a lot of passion. Tennis runs in his blood. He cares about his nutrition and follows the healthy lifestyle. People just trash the club.
Amir Valla is such a great tennis player. He's always motivated. He always fights in the court and he doesn't give up at all.
Represent the people, just trash the club.